morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to yet another episode of CredR. Today, we are here at Piaggio's Motoplex dealership in Pune, and what we are now going to witness is something unique to our market. A scooter that's not just a regular scooter, but something designer. We are here to witness the launch of the Piaggio 946 Armani, which is going to be probably one of the most expensive scooters in our market.
This is the Vespa, Emporio Armani, we're gonna unveil it now.
Vespa 946 Emporio Armani was jointly developed by Giorgio Armani and Piaggio to celebrate two of Italy's most established symbols of style and creativity. This scooter celebrates the 40th anniversary of the foundation of Giorgio Armani and the 130th birthday of the Piaggio Group. Keeping up with Armani's signature color palette, the designer has come up with a special combination of greys with subtle hints of green visible only under particular light conditions. The name Vespa 946 alludes to the year 1946, which is when this scooter became popular around the world and was first made. The words Emporio Armani are slapped on the side panel over the engine, while the iconic eagle logo of the Armani brand sits above the headlamp. The Vespa 946 Emporio Armani is about technology as well as style. It comprises of aluminium cylinder blocks, brown leather finishing, luxury accessories and electronic riding controls which also connect with the latest internet devices. Powering the scooter is a 125cc single cylinder 4-stroke with electronic fuel injection motor. It comes with 220mm double disc brakes and dual channel ABS braking system and large 12-inch wheels as well. The scooter also gets an instrument cluster which is full LCD display and it looks very classy. For those who want more stuff to justify the price tag, the Vespa 946 Armani also comes with ASR traction control system. Brought to India as a CBU, the Vespa 946 Emporio Armani has been priced at 12.04 lakh ex-showroom Pune. Also, this is going to be sold only at Piaggio's Motoplex dealership and not the standalone showrooms where you get a regular Vespa.